Small parasitic load. Just a little bit. Not too bad at all. Gonna be that guy. Still got some.
A few moments later.
So with the cluster fuse pulled. Some reason. Yeah. 144 or 45 milliamps. Still more than you want, about 100 milliamps more. And I found that that extra 100 milliamps is coming from the transmission module. It's 30 amp fuse number 5. I pulled that and it went down. Puts us in the normal range. So something in the cluster still, haven't found that, and then an extra 100 amps out of the transmission module. I think that's unusual anyways. That's, from my recollection, this should be is about what you should normal draw should be.
L-O-V-E-Y-D-O-D-G-Y.